Hello, I am Madame Bouquet. Welcome to Wine Astrology, where I see the spirits in your future. Today I'm going to tell you what October has in store for you. I'm also going to tell you what you should be drinking to pop up the positives or perhaps dull the negatives. I want you to focus on the screen and I want you to place your hands on the computer. My Pisces, a lot of frenetic energy for you as well. Focus on new things this month rather than digging up past problems. Strong psychic and spiritual forces, vivid fantasies arrive in full force at the end of the month. Seek out a calm, caring wine to help you find your way back to a more peaceful state. Try a friendly, light Dolcetto d'Alba from the Piedmont region of Italy. The Folletto from Bruno Giacosa sounds just right, and only $20 a bottle. That's October for you. Tune in to devour.tv for your next wine horoscope. Until then, remember the old Latin saying, there are five reasons to enjoy a fine wine. The arrival of a friend, one's present or future thirst, the excellence of a wine, or any other reason. Cheers.